I'm a dick man. $4,000.
Stop.
$3,000 and a spin.
Stop.
Stop. Duck. Get a duck, Dave.
Oh.
Peter got you.
Stop.
Oh. $89.50.
Today, these three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck! And now, here's your host and star, press your luck, Peter DeMarcus.
Oh, thank you. What an audience. Thank you. Thanks, Rod, and welcome to Crush Your Luck, the most competitive game in television. Without further ado, let's meet the three players who are going to be pressing their luck today, starting with our returning champ, Dave. How are you, Dave?
Great, Peter. Feel good.
$8,750 richer,
nice.
Right?
Yes, it's nice.
Are you ready to take on the competition?
They look pretty tough, but I am.
All right, well, let's meet them, okay? Let's meet the first competitor, Al Bennett. How are you, Al?
Fine, Peter. How are you?
Al, where are you from?
I'm originally from Inkster, Michigan, but I'm from Walnut right now. I live in Walnut, California.
All right, and I understand you met your wife in an unusual fashion?
Well, not really unusual. She had heard about my past reputation, called me, and we've been together ever since.
Well, Dave, this is a daytime television show, but I'll go ahead and ask you anyways, what is your reputation?
Very pleasant reputation. I've always been one of the nice guys.
Nice guys? Well, in our show, nice guys do not finish last, Dave, all right? Okay, welcome. Let's meet our second challenger, Susan Tyler. Hi, Susan.
Hi.
How are you?
Just fine, thanks.
Susan, you are married and have children, a child?
I have one child.
Uh-huh.
Beautiful little boy.
And is he at home now?
He's at home right now.
And does he watch our show?
Every day he watches your show.
Oh, what's his name?
His name is Adam. He's not quite two yet.
Uh-huh. I'll say, hello, Adam. How are you? Hang in there. Mom's going to do real well. Okay. You ready?
Ready.
Players, I'm going to ask you four questions. Your correct answers will earn you spins at our big Press Your Luck game board. The more spins you have, the more money you can win. Because our board is loaded with thousands of dollars in cash. We've got sensational prizes. And every time you stop the board like this... Stop! How did I do? What a guy, huh? I'm getting out to play this game. I'm going to grip this thing. Well, you can win money. Something else that can happen, and that is you get a whammy. If you do that, he reduces your total to zero, which is not a pleasant place to have your total reduced to. Now, with that in mind, we are now going to start the process of asking the questions, which turns into answers, which become spins, which become dollars. Are you ready for your first question?
Ready.
They were considered a boon to the working person's life when they were introduced by the brothers Gilbert and W. Clark Swanson. What did the Swanson brothers invent 30 years ago, Susan?
Frozen dinners.
All right. If you are right, Susan, you will pick up three spins. I'll give your answer and two others to Dave and Al. If they're right, they'll earn a spin apiece. Is the correct answer frozen dinners, credit cards, or shopping carts? Dave?
I'll agree with Susan. Frozen dinners.
Frozen dinners, says Dave, and we'll go to Al. Nice, Al.
I don't have too much of a choice. I've got to go along with it. I don't know what they did.
You got to give me an answer, though.
Frozen dinners.
Frozen dinners, all right. It's the 30th anniversary of Frozen Dinners, TV dinners, absolutely right. Everybody picks up spins. Dave gets one, Al gets one, and Susan buzzed in, she gets three. Good start, players. Here's the second question. He ran for the presidency in 1972, and he carried only one state, but he's decided to run again. Who is he? Dave?
George McGovern.
All right, is the correct answer George McGovern, Eugene McCarthy, or Ed Muskie? Al?
It was George McGovern.
Al says it's George McGovern. Let's go over to Susan. She see what she says.
I have no idea, but I'll agree with Dave and say George McGovern.
George McGovern. You're a wise lady, Susan, because that persistent candidate is George McGovern.
Right.
Dave buzzed in, goes to four. Al goes to two. And Susan goes to four. Third question. To the closest number, how many visits to the doctor does the average American working woman make each year? Dave?
Two.
All right. Is the correct answer two, three, or five? Al?
Working woman probably would make three.
Three, says Al. Let's find out what Susan
has to say. I'll say three.
3. Well, the average working woman visits the doctor 5 times a year. Keeps those doctors wealthy. Nobody picks up any spins. Let's go to the 4th question. 80% of all recreational travel in this country is done by what means of transportation? Al?
Flying, airplanes.
Airplanes, all right. Is the correct answer airplanes, cars, or buses? Dave?
80%. I'll say cars.
Dave will say cars. Let's find out what Susan says.
I'll say cars.
Well, 80% of all recreational travel is done by car. All right. Dave goes to 5. Al stays at 2, and Susan goes to 5. In just a moment, players, you're going to take those spins to the big pressure luck game board, and we come back after this. Time to make some money, and I can see that brings smiles to all your faces. We have a lot of money up there. We have $13,000 up on that board, as well as prizes, and we've got some other goodies, surprises, and we've got a few whammies up there as well, so you want to be careful. Now, each spin can bring you up to $1,500, and that's important because the player who ends this round on top gets to play last in the final round. That is a mighty big advantage, so you want to go for that. Remember, you can pass your remaining spins at any time if you're afraid of the whammy. Everything is at stake each time you spin. I love when I say that. It sounds so ominous. And 4 whammies will put you out of the game. Let's hope we get none, okay? We're going to go to the player with the fewest spins. Al, 2 big ones. Let's get that $1,500, Al.
Stop
at $500. Way to go. 1 spin left, $500. You gonna go?
I'm ready to go.
All right, give that. Give it up 500. Here we go.
Pressing my luck here.
Hold on to it.
Stop!
Stop at $400, Al. $900. You averted the whammy. That's what counts. $900 is gonna tie between Dave and Susan. The player to my left goes first. That is Dave with 5 spins.
All right, here we go.
Champ.
Big bucks.
Here we go.
Let's go.
Looking for that $1,500. Stop at $600.
All right.
4 spins left. Press your luck.
Press my luck, Peter. Press
okay, he's gonna go for it. Stop at $550. You're in the 4 figures, Dave. $1,150. First place by $250. 3 spins. He goes.
Big box here. Stop
at $550. That's $1,700. 2 spins. First place. Press your luck or pass.
One more time.
One more, Dave. Says $1,700 at stake.
Stop
it. Oh, there it goes. $1,700 gone. Easy come, easy go. But you've got one more spin left, Dave. You can make some money. $1,500 puts you back in first place. Let's get it.
Stop
at $650, Dave. Second place for now. To Al's $900. Let's go to Susan. 5 spins. No dollars, Susan. You got a little boy at home waiting for you to make some money.
Stop
at a whammy. Well, best to get him out of your system, Susan. Didn't cost you any dollars. Cost you 1 spin. 4 left. You're ready.
I'm going.
Let's make some money.
Stop
at Advanced 2 Spaces to Stereo. And the value of that stereo is $550. Susan, that's 3rd place, $100 less than Dave. 3 spins left.
I'm going.
Gotta go, she says.
Stop
at a home gym. I don't think you need it, Susan, but it's worth $499. That puts you in first place, $1,049. 149 more than Al. 2 spins left, 1 whammy. What are you going to do?
I'm going to press my luck.
You're going to press. 1,049. First place at stake.
Stop
at $500. 1,549. All right. I don't even have to ask you, do I, Susan? She's giving the old bum's rush to that spin. It goes to Al with $900. He's to play with the next highest amount of money. You got to take it, Al. Let's see if you can hold on to second place and go into first. First place is at stake, Al.
Stop!
$750, right. And you did it, Al. $1,650. We've got Dave at $650, Susan at $1,549, and Al, you're leading with $1,650. That means you've got the advantage. We'll be right back with more questions, spins, prizes, surprises right after this. Don't go away. We'll be right back. All right, players, I have four more questions, and questions become answers, answers become spins, and spins become dollars. Spins are what this game is all about, because historically, the player with the most spins usually wins this game because he puts himself in control. Remember that, spins are all, it's everything, it's the whole game. You ready?
Right.
Here comes the first question. Joan Kennedy has been dating one, and Mary Tyler Moore just married one, and both men are in the same profession. What is it? Dave?
Hairstylist.
All right. If you are right, Dave, you will pick up three spins. I'll give your answer and two others to Al and Susan. If they're right, they'll earn a spin apiece. Is the correct answer hairstylist, medicine, or acting? What do you think, Al?
I'll go along with hairstylist.
You think hairstylist.
Right.
All right. Let's go over to Susan.
I'm going to have to say acting.
You're going to have to say acting. Well, those two lucky guys are in medicine. Oh. Medicine. Yes. No spins. Oh, golly. I'll give you another question.
Okay.
Isn't that nice? Oh, easy. Boy, they attack you when you don't answer. All right. How many cups are there in a pound of butter? Susan?
2 cups.
Two? All right. Is the correct answer 2, 1, or 3, Dave? You look like a chef.
3 cups.
3, says Dave. And go over to Al.
In 1 pound of butter, there should be, 3 cups.
3 cups. Well, there are 2 cups in a pound of butter. Guys, no spins. Susan goes to 3. Let me ask you. I mean, there's the woman. You guys went against the. I mean, I can't believe it.
We don't cook.
You know, well, it's quite obvious. You'd be a little rich if you did. Okay. Third question. You got to trust the ladies on some of these. All right. They were once settled as the Malvina Islands, and they were in the news last year. By what better-known name do we know the Malvinas today? Dave?
Falkland.
All right. Is the correct answer the Falkland Islands, Canary Islands, or Virgin Islands? Al?
Here are the Falklands.
Here are the Falklands, said Al. Let's go to Susan.
Falklands.
Falklands. The Malvinas are also known as the Falkland Islands. Well, we're in the spins now. Dave gets 3. Al picks up a spin. Susan goes to 4. You're leading so far, Susan. Here's the last question. Could make some changes in those spin totals.
Yeah.
If you're like nearly half of your fellow Americans, by age 60, you'll have lost nearly all of your what? Dave?
Hair.
All right, is the correct answer hair, teeth, or memory, Al?
Teeth.
Al says it's teeth. Let's go over to Susan.
I say it's hair.
You say it's hair. Well, by age 60, almost half of us will have lost nearly all our teeth. Dave stays at 3 spins. Al goes to a big 2. Susan goes to 5. No, Susan stays at 4. I almost gave you a spin, Susan. All our players will be taking those valuable spins to the big board to decide who the winner's going to be on Crush Your Luck. So don't go away. That time. It's the time you earn some big money. You know how much money we got?
$50,000.
I almost said 5. It's 50,000. We'll do that by. You'll take right now. You'll take 25 and quit. Is that it?
Right,
make a deal. Wrong show. Okay. $50,000. Unfortunately, we have something else up there. You know what that is? The whammies. Yeah, we just have a few sprinkled because we'd like to keep you nice and honest. So you want to be careful when you're playing because they are up there. Let's take a look at the money totals. We've got Dave at $650. We've got Susan at $1,549 and Al, we've got you at $1,650. And that means you won the first round. The advantage is you get to play last in the final round, which translates to the fact that Dave and Susan have to use all their strategy, all their spins, play it all out before we even deal with you. So at that time, you're really playing a one-on-one situation. That's the advantage you have earned by winning that first round. Not bad, right?
Right.
Sit back and relax. We're going to go to the player with the least amount of money. That's our champ, Dave. $650, 1 whammy, 3 spins. Are you ready?
Here we go.
Here we go. Looking for the big bucks.
Stop.
Stop at $800. $1,450, Dave. Third place, 1 whammy, 2 spins.
Press my luck.
$1,450. Here it comes.
Big bucks. Stop.
$750. That gives you $2,200 and 1 spin left. You're in first place.
Press my luck.
Going to go. Dave, looking for the big dollars. Puerto Vallarta. A trip, Dave. Value of $1,393. That brings your total to $35.93. Yes. First place by about, $2,000, or about $1,900. So sit back, relax. We're going to go to Susan. Susan, who earlier during the break said to me, at home, I can answer all the questions, right? Susan,
right,
1549, four spins, one whammy. Third place, and you got yourself $2,000. Just like that, you're up to second place, $50 less than Dave. Three spins.
I got to press my leg.
Susan's going 35.49 at stake. No whammies, just money, $12.50. Susan. $47.99. That about $1,200 more than Dave. First place, two spins. What do you want to do?
I'm gonna pass them.
You're gonna pass them? They get passed, and they get passed to Dave, since he's the player with the next highest amount of money.
All right.
Two spins to you, Dave, that you must take.
Big bucks.
You're in second place.
$35.93 at stake. No whammy. Stop.
Stop at $2,000. That changed the situation. You're at 55.93, Dave. Now you're in first place. You have one more spin that you've got to take. See if you can hold on to first place. 55.93 at stake. Dave, are you ready? Are you ready? You've got to take it. You can't question.
I'm going.
You've
got to
take it.
Here we go.
You've got to take it. It's a pass spin.
Stop.
Stop at $500. $6,093, Dave. You're now in first place. We're going to go to Al, who has 1652 spins. Al, you've got about $4,400 of catching up to do to get to Dave. Here we go, Al. Looking for the big bucks.
Got to get the big bucks. Nick, stop.
$2,000. All right, Al, that puts you in still third place. So if you were to pass that spin to Dave and he whammied, Susan would win the game. So you've got to go for it. 36.50 at stake. Dave, are you ready? Will the champion return? Will we get a new champion in now? Here we go.
Stop.
Stop and go back. He made the $4,000 out. And you did it. And you picked up a spin. You picked up a spin, Al. So you've got 76.50. First place by $1,600. You can take that spin yourself or you can pass it to Dave in hopes that he doesn't get $1,600. Big decision, Al. Big decision.
I'm going for it.
You want to go yourself. All right, Al, 76.50, and the championship is at stake. Dave's ready. Al's ready. Here we go. If you can avert the whammy, you win the game.
Got to go.
Stop. Stop at $500 and another spin. Al, you keep hanging on the precipice. 81.50. Now you've got $2,100 more than Dave. One more spin. You can take it yourself, Al, or pass it to Dave. He's got to get more than $2,000 to beat you. Gutsy decision, Al.
He can have it.
He's going to have it. Al's going to pass it. Dave wants it.
And we're in second place.
Yeah, you got it, Dave. You got it. You asked for it. It's yours. One spin.
Big
Dave,
bucks.
The champion at 16.
Big bucks.
You got to get over $2,000 to do it. Al's ready.
Stop
at Virgin Islands. A trip to the Virgin Islands has a value of $3,360, Dave. And you're the champion for today with $9,453. What a game. Dave, congratulations. Oh, we'll be right back to find out exactly what you've won right after this message. Oh, what a game.
Some member of our studio audience will receive from Skyway Luggage the new checkable his or her four-pocket SkyPack, the garment bag to go on the plane with you, and some luggage from Skyway. And now back to Peter and Press, your luck.
Thank you. We are now back with today's big Press Your Luck winner, Dave. This is your second consecutive win.
Right.
And Rod, tell Dave what he's won.
Okay, Peter, Dave, we'll fly two of you round trip coach from Los Angeles to Puerto Vallarta, Mexico, for a six-night stay, modified American plan, at the Fiesta Las Tulas Hotel, tennis club and resort condominium development, air conditioning, gourmet restaurants, swimming pools, a lush tropical beach in Puerto Vallarta, Mexico, Fiesta Las Tulas. Then we'll jet you and your companion round trip coach from Los Angeles for a six-night stay, modified American plan at the luxurious Frenchman's Reef on St. Thomas, U.S. Virgin Islands. They'll pamper you and spoil you and leave you with pleasures you'll never forget at the Frenchman's Reef Holiday Inn. Those prizes totaling $4,753, combined with the $4,700 in cash you won today and the $8,750 in cash and prizes you've won previously, gives you a grand total, Dave, of $18,203. Congratulations!
Congratulations, Dave! Well done. Al, you're still a nice guy in my mind.
Okay, you be.
And Susan, maybe Adam, we'll be here long enough. We plan to be here long enough, so Adam can come on and play. All right. We've got some nice projects for you. I thank you for being with us, both of you. Dave, we'll see you next time. Until then, remember, if the whammy's arisen, he'll put you in debtor's prison. This is Peter Tamarkin saying so long for Press Your Luck. Bye-bye.
Here's what we have for our departing contestants. Clothing by Dobie. Share your special feelings with Care Bears Kidwear. All the love of the Care Bears and soft, lovable styles. Care Bears by Dobie. Plus, Chico-san, unique natural foods. Importer of Japan's famous organic tamari-style soy sauce. Only from Chico-san, the rice cake people. And countertop or wall mount you can't beat Waring's new drink mixer for family fun. From Waring, the original blender people. Also, Workforce, a comfortable, non-allergenic cushion work sock with a built-in deodorant. Made with soft, extra-durable DuPont Orlon. Plus, Ambush, a modern floral fantasy rich with excitement, as lovely and surprising as an unexpected bouquet. Ambush, the fragrance for romance. And Isodets lozenges with benzocaine give fast relief from sore throat pain. Sore throat? Try Isodets. Use as directed.
This is Rob Roddy, speaking for Press Your Luck, a Carruthers Company presentation.